children, hope you all are fine. Okay, today open the total studies. First lesson is there now. Our arc. In previous class, I finished that much. The coast and the water horizons. That much I finished na. Now I'll teach you next topic. Next topic is the coastal area. The coastal area. Many towns and cities are near the seashore, where water and land meet. They are called the coastal area. Coastal area means water and land meet na. They are called coastal area, where the water means sea or ocean, where the oceans and land are meeting. They are not meeting. They appears to meet. For that place we have called it coastal area. For that place, so many cities are there in coastal areas also. Have you seen in Mumbai and Chennai, Madras, Mangalore? They are all the coastal areas. Goa is the smallest state in India. Goa also a coastal area. For that place we have called coastal area. Next topic is the sky. The sky is about the earth. It looks blue, thought is reality. It is not so. It is just a vast space in the universe. Sky is the above the earth. Sky is the up the earth. All of you know the sky. Which color is that? Blue. We are seeing the sky is blue, but it's not. The sky is not a blue or not a, the sky is not there. It's a plain space. It's a plain space in universe. Universe means earth. Our earth is one such a heavenly body. Our earth is such a large area, having large area, and on the earth we are living. Living things, we are humans or animals or the living things na, they are living on the earth. The sun is a huge ball of fire. Actually it is a star, and the sun is a huge ball of fire. Fire means Benki. You know in Kannada, Benki, fire. Actually it is a star. It is a big star. Have you seen the stars on the sky in night? They are little bit na dark. For that only, sun is also a star. The earth moves around the sun. Now it's a planet. Already I learned about the planet in previous class. Now also I start. There are other heavenly body that also revolves around the sun. Not only earth, others all. 8 planets also revolve around the earth. There are 8 planets in there na. They also revolve around the earth. Even when they are the circle around the earth. These bodies are called planet. For that we are called planet. For that around the circle bodies is there na. For that bodies we are called planet. The earth is planet too. There are 7 other planets that revolves around the sun. The planet moves in a fixed path called orbit. Orbit means the planets move some fixed time. From here to here they move one time. For that time we are called orbit. Increasing distance from the sun are Mercury, Venus, or Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. The sun with the 8 planet is called the solar system. Around the sun, the 8 planets are surrounding. Which are the planets are there? Mercury is the first one, Venus second one, Earth third one, Mars fourth, Jupiter fifth, sixth one is Saturn, seventh one is Uranus, and eighth one is Neptune. Solar system. This is the solar system. The planets are surrounding the sun. For that we call solar system. The Earth is the third planet in order of increasing distance from the south. The earth has no light of its own. The earth is the third planet. The earth is the sixth. Look at here. Earth is the third. Earth is the third planet from the distance of sun. Okay? Earth not having light. Earth planet not having light. Like where he get light? In day we having lights na. Where he get the earth get? From the sun he get light. From the sun he get light. We on the earth get light from the sun. The earth is the only planet on which life is extinct. Only this planet human beings are live. Human beings are live only this planet. Other planet not having air, water. The other planet are not having atmosphere, water. For that reason, love. The other planet no human beings live. Are not living there. Only earth is the having water, atmosphere. Atmosphere is air. For that reason, the human beings are living there. Okay, children. In this next class, we'll explain you exercise. Exercise is there, na? Here, page number 252 and 253 is there, na? In next class, I will teach you. Your homework is do the math. Match the following is there now here. In page number 252, E main match the following is there now. You do this 5 times in your homework. Okay, children. Thank you.